Short sale agent and default advocate discusses Ocwen short sale success. Hey, short sale agent, default advocate, distressed property expert, and short sale specialist Mike Wrigley here, bringing you the latest short sale information. Thanks for joining us. Today, let's talk about a recent Ocwen short sale success. Now, you've heard me say time and time again that there are so-called short sale specialists out there who hate doing short sales with Ocwen. Yes, they use a call center in India, and yes, negotiators are often difficult to understand, but I have to tell you, we love short sales with Ocwen. Why, you ask? Pretty simple. You give them what they want, when they want it, and nothing more, nothing less. You follow up on the transaction 1 to 2 times a week. They set weekly follow-up phone appointments. You keep the appointment, and presto, 21 to 40 days after initiation, you get an approval. How tough can that be, you ask? Now, well, the simple answer is no task is too tough if you know what you're doing, and that's the key. No brag, just fact. Doesn't matter if it's short sales or any other process in life. You hire an expert, you get expert results. You hire an amateur, you get amateur results. This recent Ocwen short sale involved a seller who had a true hardship, was Johnny on the spot in getting us his financials and other related documentation. We submitted a complete Ocwen short sale package, presented a fair market offer, and what the heck? We had approval in less than 30 days. That's how we roll with Ocwen. We love working with Ocwen. Now, you know why Ocwen's one of my, now you know why they're one of our most favorite short sale lenders to work with. Is a short sale right for you? I don't know. Call me. Let's talk about it. To get a better idea of when your home will be worth what you owe, log on to www.shortsaleandloanmod.info for a free estimate, or call me today for a free, no obligation consultation. You'll call me today, you'll sleep better tonight, and I'll look forward to hearing from you. Thanks.